Hey Longhorns, I'm Emily.
And I'm Bailey. Welcome to the sixth edition of the Longhorn Weekly News.
This week is homecoming week. Let's take a look at some Spirit Day inspiration.
That you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. Life is a highway, I wanna ride it all night long. If you're going my way, well, I wanna drive it all night long.
The Longhorn players worked long and hard to create last week's showings of Seussical the Musical. Broadcast member Lexi Hermes got a chance to speak with a few of the seniors in the program.
Hi, my name is Emma Bolduc. I am a senior and I play the Cat in the Hat in Seussical.
My name is Ethan Brandt. I am a senior and I am playing Horton the Elephant in Seussical.
I am Carson Weigel. I am a senior and I play Mrs. Mayer in Seussical.
Hi, my name is Josie Chi. I'm a senior at Edgewood Ranch High School and I play the Grinch in Seussical.
My name is Marissa Gittens. I'm a senior and I play Thing One in Seussical and I'm also associative choreographer.
My freshman year, you know, I always got, you know, smaller roles in musicals because I was so nervous to sing in front of people. And I'd been in choir for years, but I just couldn't sing a solo. And then now to look at myself and see that I'm the lead and I have, like, you know, four or five songs that I have solos in, it baffles me the progress that I've made and the confidence that I've built over the years.
This is our last time I'll be able to perform with some of these people, and it just like warms your heart a little bit how respected and loved you feel as a senior.
I hold these memories more special because it's the last time I'll get to do it.
You have the most experience and you can share what you've learned over the past 4 years to other people.
Whenever we leave, we know that our department's still in good hands.
I've had some of like the most fun in this show than I've had in any other show I've ever done, and I'm really gonna miss it.
Looking back, I wouldn't have known I was at this point in my life. I've gotten so far, I've changed so much. I feel like a different person, you know, because like theater is something that's really affected my life. It's something that has molded into what I am.
Word advice, every role is a good role. Every role is a great role. Don't be upset because you might have not got the role you want, because you'll come to love each role that you get and hold it close to your heart.
You know, you want to make people feel, and so I feel like people just shouldn't be afraid to actually just go for it, just go all in, and just go head first.
But after 4 years or more with some of these people, it's going to be a heart-wrencher. For the seniors, I love y'all.
NHS hosted a blood drive last week. Daisy Martinez was there to capture the event.
My name is Mrs. Croker, excuse the squeaky voice, and I am a journalism teacher here at the school, but I'm also the sponsor of the National Honor Society, and it's the National Honor Society that sponsors the blood drive twice a year. I think one of the things that I enjoy the most about doing the blood drive is realizing that when we do this, we are actually helping somebody. Mm-hmm. Each person who donates saves three lives. So when we have over 70 people give blood, you're looking at over 210 lives have been saved. So that to me is my reason behind doing it. One of the things that was so neat about this particular drive is we had a goal of 73 units, and we beat that and got 75. So that was kind of exciting. But this drive was really an exciting one because I've never had that many people sign up as we had this year. It was awesome.
Student voices are important on our campus. Let's hear a few words from freshman Allie Sheck and her accomplishments in volleyball.
Hi, my name is Allie. I'm a freshman on varsity volleyball. I committed to play volleyball at Baylor in class of 2026. What I like about high school volleyball is that it's really competitive and you get to play with older girls as well, so that's really fun. It's just a different experience and it's really fun. What drew me to commit so early was because that I'd always really wanted to go to Baylor, like that was one of my dream schools, and I really loved the campus, loved the environment. I committed to Baylor because it felt like home, and I just loved the campus and loved the people there and loved the environment. What excites me about college volleyball is that I've always wanted to play college volleyball, and it's been a big dream forever, so I can't wait to pursue it.
That's all we have for this week.
Have a great day, Longhorns.